somebody else.
You?
No, I don't.
That's our security. I don't know if they want it.
Okay? And that's
second time I went. I've been down there a couple of times. And the second time I got down there, I was all happy because I knew what I was getting myself into. Right? And when I arrived at the swamp, plus my buddy, we all rented a canoe. Okay, because that's something we did. It's a little far to drive down there, so we all rented our canoe. And on the way out, you're throwing all our paddles and all our gear, you know, and all our canoes into the water and all our food, just like you do on a trip. And this guy, I wouldn't say it was a guy, he was a pretty old man, kind of had some gray hair, but he was kind of old man, was kind of watching. And he's one of those people you just wouldn't notice, you know. But I just happened to catch his eye and I said, how's it going? And he said, fine, have a good trip. No big deal, right? So we went out on a canoe trip, all right? We went into the swamp, about as far as you could go, and there was a swamp. We stayed on one of those platforms out in the middle of the swamp, all right? The first night it was kind of rainy and cold, and we kind of stayed in. We were kind of bummed because one of the main things we want to do is we want to canoe at night under a full moon. Well, the clouds rose, so we couldn't do it, all right? But the next night came around, and the clouds were gone, all right? And the moon was out, just as bright as it could be, okay? So picture the moon out. Me and my friends have got three canoes. We're going to go canoeing at night, and the water in the swamp is real black. All right, it's called brackish water. It's dark black, can't even see anything. You got the moon, you got us going out in the canoe. It's just going to be fun, right? It's going to be kind of stupid. So we go out there, and we're canoeing around kind of in a big lake area. It's got this brackish water, and the moonlight out, and everything's doing great. And the guy in front of my canoe is an incredible canoe. His name was Mark O'Connor. All right? And he'd been out just about everything. Rio Grande and Texas, he'd been everywhere. This man knew how to canoe. All right? So we're canoeing. And we've been out there maybe 15 minutes. And he said, hey, drop my paddle. Why don't you grab it for me? So I looked down in my water, got my headlamp on, I turned it on real fast, and I looked down the water.